Linda Shea with Drilling Contractor. Today I'm reporting from the 2018 IADC Drilling HSET Europe Conference in Amsterdam. Joining me today is Louis Mariano, Director of HSSEQ for Seadrill. Louis, thank you for being here.
Oh, my pleasure to be here.
So you spoke at the conference today about a technology that Seadrill has developed for red zone management. Can you first tell us what are the major challenges related to red zone management on today's offshore rigs?
Linda, we can say when it comes to safety, our main challenge is to keep all the personnel working on board our rigs safe. We have a moral obligation to keep them safe and make them go back home the same way they arrived on board. One of these challenges is to make sure that people respect certain areas, and because these areas are high-risk areas and we have to manage and control those risks.
So, Louis, the red zone solution that Seadrill has developed is based on LiDAR technology. Can you tell us about how this technology works and how it can be used to manage red zones?
It's a very simple concept. It's composed by a set of cameras that can identify people walking in or out a certain area. And based on emission of waves, we can map if those people are getting closer or not to a certain risk. And depending on where we are in the operations can be shut down or these people can be taken away.
Can you tell us a little bit about the LiDAR modules that Seadrill has developed?
There are several benefits in those concepts. Basically, it's easy to install. It's modular. People don't need to wear tags or badges of any type of identification. The modulars are easily integrated to the drilling equipment system. And also, you are able to produce 3D views of anything at any times, and is also able to provide different configurations.
Louis, can you tell us about the status of implementation of these modules?
Yes, absolutely, Linda. We recently installed that on board one of our rigs in the U.S. Gulf of Mexico. It's called the West Neptune, and we successfully overcame all the technical difficulties, and we calibrated the system. It's a complete success.
Well, thank you so much for being here today and telling us about this new technology.
Oh, thank you, Linda. It's my pleasure.
And thank you, viewers, for joining us on drillingcontractor.org.